Calvin. Calvin.
Hey kids, welcome back to Clean Slate Farm. Today we're going to do something with a 5-gallon bucket. We're going to install a honey gate on the bottom, so when we harvest honey, we've got something to pour the honey into, and then pour the honey into bottles from there. And let's get moving on this. So as I'm playing around with the measuring, with the tape measure and the gate and the hole saw, I figured out a way to find the center of the hole, the center where I need the hole center, and that is, if you look at this, that's the center right here. Let me get it. The edge right here is the center of the nut. Six sides. If you cross those, center's going to be right in the middle. So that's the center. So all I have to do is find out what side I want the hole on. Put this in. I hope you can see inside there. Try not to knock things around. Right about there. I'm even a little bit more. I want it right there. I'm going to push that in. Drop that. And mark my hole. Put this back on. Again, this is a 1 3/4 inch diameter hole saw. It's for drilling holes in doors and other objects. Now, I made the mark, but I really can't see it from the outside. So what I did is I got a flashlight. Put the flashlight inside, and you can't see it from there, but I can see where my hole is, my mark is. So I will mark that now on the outside. I'm going to be just a tad up. I want to come up about 1/16 of an inch, just for error. I'm going to put the drill on low. And I'm through. So one of the things you're probably thinking is, Dave, the bucket's curved. The washer or the honey gate is not curved, and neither is the nut. Well, there's a gap. Not a problem, because when you put this in and tighten it down, the bucket deforms, the plastic deforms, and it seals off. There is a, right here, silicone gasket. So now another thing I found out is that I find that sometimes nuts seem to have two sides. One side threads easier than the other. I've never been able to tell what side is what, but that's a crazy thing. Or maybe it's me that's crazy. So let's try threading this. We'll just keep tightening it down. And all I'm doing is putting my thumb on the flat side, finger on the inside, giving it a push as best I can. Maybe rotate it a little bit, the whole thing. Then hold the nut and twist the honey gate back. Rotate it some more. See what I'm doing here? Rotate the honey gate back. And now, you should be able to see, there's a good seal. Everything is compressed into place. And I don't know if you can tell it, but it's deformed the bucket enough where it's going to form a seal. Give it another twist. Total cost, $0 for the bucket. Like I said, picked it up at a bakery. Sorry, the wind's picking up, so you're going to pick up some noise on the mic. Honeygate, Amazon Prime, $7.95 I think it was, so free shipping. And it's a pretty good one. It's got a nice drip thing on the edge here. Nice bee on it, you can't see that. But that's all it takes. And that's how we did it. So, hey, thanks for watching Clean Slate Farm. If you like the videos, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you could. We'd really appreciate that. Tell all your friends. And we'll see you next time at Clean Slate Farm. Bye-bye.